गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट. इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव कंप्लीटेड क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 एंड क्वेश्चन नंबर 6 फ्रॉम एक्सरसाइज 7.2. इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टेक क्वेश्चन नंबर 7 एंड क्वेश्चन नंबर 8. क्वेश्चन नंबर 7 इज गिवेन. दिस इज द वर्ड प्रॉब्लम. थ्री नंबर्स आर इन द रेशियो 1:2, 2:3. ओके, नंबर्स आर गिवेन इन द रेशियो and the sum of their cube is 4500 and one condition is given, find the numbers. Okay, for that we know that if any quantity it is given in ratio, we take the common multiple with that. Okay, therefore we write, let three numbers be are given in the ratio 1:2, 2:3, correct? Therefore the required numbers be x, 2x and the 3x. Okay, here we consider with the variable. Now what is the condition is given? If you have to find out the value of variable, we have to put the equation, right? For that we have to find the condition in the given question. Now what is the condition is given here? The sum of their cube is 4500. Now using this condition, here we put the equation. Sum of the cube of this number, therefore x cube plus 2x cube plus 3x cube is equal to 4500. Here meaning of is what? Equal sign. Therefore equation is x cube plus 2x cube plus 3x cube is equal to 4500. Now we solve the equation. X cube as it is here, 2x cube, that is 2 cube is equal to what? 8. X cube plus 3x whole bracket cube, that is the 3 cube 27x cube is equal to 4500. All are the like term, their coefficient is 1, their addition 1x cube plus 8x cube plus 27x cube, their addition is what? 36x cube is equal to 4500 on the right hand side as it is. Okay, then we transfer the 36 which is in multiplication with x cube. When we transfer on the right hand side, it will come in division. Okay, therefore x cube is equal to 4500 divided by 36. X cube is equal to, after division we get 125. Now x cube is equal to 125. To find out the value of x, we take square cube root on the both the side. Therefore cube root of x cube is what? X here. And cube root of 125, this is equal to 5. In this way here we get the value of x is equal to 5. Then what are the required numbers? Therefore required numbers are, which are the numbers here we consider? X, 2x and 3x. X is equal to what? 5. 2x means what? 2 into 5. Okay, 2 into 5, and this is equal to what? 10. And 3x is equal to 3 into, value of x is equal to 5, 3 into 5 is equal to 15. These are the three required numbers. Okay. Now we see the next question, question number 8. Question number 8 is given, evaluate the following. Some examples are given here. Here I take first example A, square root of minus 1 whole integer 61 upon 64. Okay, then we write this mixed fraction into the improper fraction. 64 ones are 64 plus 61. Here we get 125 in numerator and 64 as it is. Okay, then to find out the cube root of minus 125 upon 64. Cube root of negative number is what? Negative here. And we know the cube root of 125, numerator number, this is equal to 5. And cube root of 64 is equal to what? 4. Minus 5 upon 4. We write this improper fraction into the mixed form. 4 ones are 4 plus 1. Therefore we get the answer minus 1 whole 1 upon 4 is the required answer for this question. Okay. See one more example. Here I take D example. It is given square root of pi square plus 12 square and whole bracket cube it is given. Okay, first we solve the bracket. In this bracket, first 5 square is what? 25. 12 square 144. Okay, square root again whole bracket cube it is given. Then square root of addition of these two number is 169 whole bracket cube as it is. Square root of 169 is 13. 13 square is 169. Their square root is what? 13 here. Then 13 again whole bracket cube it is given. 13 cube. 13 cube, that is 13 into 13 into 13. 13 cube is equal to what? 2197. Okay, this is the required answer for this example. I hope student you understand both the question. Now note down your homework from question number 8. Same question. B and C example is homework for you. Okay, this is all for today student. Thank you. Thank you very much.